And a big one. What? Not like this is fair. No use. I gotta run for it.
Stand aside, Captain Phoebus.
I will not. What have these people done wrong?
I have proof this family gave harbor to gypsies.
That's not a crime.
I can think of few crimes that are greater.
Oh. What demon is this?
Oh, you are mistaken, Captain Phoebus. This is no demon. It is righteous judgment. I have been granted this power so that I may smite all gypsies now and forever.
This is all wrong.
He won't listen. Once you've fallen that far, there's almost no coming back.
How dare you? I am a virtuous man. Good and evil shall be made plain. Once the gypsies face the fires of judgment.
No, you don't!
You all right?
Well, I can't say you didn't warn me.
You should take it easy. I'll deal with Frollo.
Thanks. Gotta tell you, this is embarrassing having to rely on a kid.
You wouldn't be the first. Sorry.
I'll admit, you look more capable than me right now. All right, be careful. It looks like that creature is heading for the cathedral.
Okay, got it.
You've come to Paris in her darkest hour, Captain. It will take a firm hand to save the weak-minded from being so easily misled.
Misled? Sir?
For 20 years, I have been taking care of the gypsies. And yet, for all my success, they have thrived. I believe they have a safe haven within the walls of this very city.
What are we going to do about it, sir?
Stamp them out. One by one.
You make your point quite vividly, sir.
Thank you.
Is she going to be all right?
I'm fine. Thanks to Quasimodo.
Quasimodo, where did the creature go?
It's up there.
Right.
Wait. Wait, I'll go with you.
Thanks, but stay with her. Quasimodo, did your heart have the answer? Well, I guess you three got this covered.
It was a walk in the park.
How would you know? You don't have any legs.
Yeah, but... Aw, give me a break. It's just a figure of speech.
Both of you pipe down and get ready, because here comes some more.
Yeehaw!
It's up there.
Yes, let it burn. The flames will consume everything. You see? This is the power that has been granted to me.
I see a sad old man with a dark heart.
Again, you are wrong. Now you will be judged. Just like the rest! Judgment is mine!
You're Ansem! Why are you here?
Your best friend is never far.
So sad. The cost of yielding to the darkness.
You could write a book about that.
But I embrace the darkness. And unless you hurry up and learn to do the same, your story will end just like his.
I walk the road to dawn.
Still afraid of the dark, I see.
Wait! He thinks I'm afraid of the dark? No. Not while I have the Keyblade. It will guide me to the light!
Yeah.
Master Frollo, he made me live inside the bell tower, but the real walls were the ones I built around my heart. You helped me see that, Riku.
I was speaking from personal experience.
I'd say you still keep a lot locked inside.
We all do that sometimes. There are just some things we need to keep separate from the world at large. At least until we have time to figure them out.
I know the road my heart walks.
Yeah!
Quasimodo? What are you doing here?
Phoebus and I came to warn you. Frollo's on his way.
Take what you can and flee.
Well done, Captain Phoebus. Thankfully, you are every bit as predictable as I had hoped. Dear Quasimodo, I always knew you would someday be of use to me. I have you at last, you witch. There'll be a bonfire in the square.
No! Please, Master!
Frollo! Hmm? I won't let you do this! No! Quasimodo? Esmeralda! Phoebus! He's taking her to a bonfire in the square. I gotta hurry! Esmeralda! Way to go, Quasi!
Sanctuary!
Quasimodo?
Yeah. Yeah.